This mHelp clip has 10 steps. 1. Type in the numbers you want to work with. 2. Click the cell where you want to display the answer. 3. Click the Formulas tab. 4. In the Function Library group, click Math and Trig. A menu will appear. 5. Click Floor. A dialog box will appear. 6. Click the number text box. 7. Click the cell that you want to use. 8. Click the significance text box. 9. Click the cell that you want to use. 10. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.